give us that cargo. Moving in on cargo. Theron, you finally... Wait, you're not Theron. What happened? Wire. Target acquired.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data.
So, Ned Shirk took delivery job off on you, huh? Well, maybe he'll show back up to apologize and add some closure. Yep, I'm sure. Okay.
Fresh hints. Some of us, you'll read anything, won't you? to hesitate to re-inspect my database if you need assistance. I ain't going anywhere.
I put a repair order.
Nah, not yet.
I'll load the weapon system on this Death Star, and not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Ah.
them get word out we're here.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
On how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go!
Whoa! That's them taken care of.
Late.
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Goodness. Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Boston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
Mama.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Thank you.
Yep.
Back door, huh?
Tango.
Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah.
Huh? Hmm.
Huh?
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Never mind. They'll be captured. You rebel scum!
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard. But they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper get to?
Help.